How can I be of service?
You play Gwent, don't you?
Oh, sure. Because I'm a dwarf, is that it? Do you also believe I know every other bleeding dwarf in existence, and at the end of each day, I deepen the mineshaft in my cellar?
So you play or not?
Aye, I play.
So play me. Stake a unique card, maybe?
Why not?
Thank you.
rightly recall the last time I was so thoroughly thrashed. The card's yours.
Tried your best. Tell me, who else would have worthwhile cards?
There's Marquise Serenity, for instance. She don't boast about it, but she has one of the best decks in town, and uses it damn well. I know what I'm talking about.
Familiar?
Not a headache again.
My eye. And wonder how much she's...
White Wolf! Welcome to the Passiflora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the staff hasn't changed since then?
Oh, of course it has. It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthy married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own. And you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment. Pause to yourself to start with. And our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
I'm curious. You play Gwent?
Certainly. Though for high stakes exclusively, of course. In fact, the game would be exceedingly boring without the risk.
Up for a round?
Why, yes. Let's play.
Thank you.
fail to understand how I lost that. Oh, I believe this card belongs to you now.
Know any other players willing to stake rare cards?
In Novigrad, Sigi Reuven's collection is famous. You really should challenge him.
You'll be fine, Novigrad. Won't find any better. From the Yoruga to the Dragon Mountain.
That's so pretty that he can't keep
What's
it
he doing here?
This is your arse today.
Think he's punishable by death?
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Ever play Gwent?
I do. Gwent's like politics, just more honest. Care for a game against an old master?
Yeah, let's play.
Not bad. See you don't have Esterhad Tyson in your deck. Here, he's yours.
Thanks. Know anyone else I could win some cards off of?
I know an elf you might try. Got an excellent card in his deck. You'll find him beyond the city walls, where the Scuyatel stragglers have their shanty town.
Greetings, Gwynblade. Would you like to trade?
You play Gwent?
Do you really have no one else to play with?
Always nice to play someone new.
Fine. Beggars can't be choosers, after all. I'll play you, and even stake one of my unique cards.
Pull out your cards.
Thank you. I'd so hoped for victory. Alas, so be it. You've won the card fair and square.
What's our witcher friend?